20s have been on the phone. We want the juice back.
It's about number 8 on the show. So please welcome into the blue corner, representing Sam ID Jim, Tyler.
To the ring now, Tyler Hogan.
With me. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please give an equally warm welcome to his opponent this evening. Fighting out of the red corner and representing Middleton Muay Thai, Calhoun So.
Straight to the ring, no messing around for Calvin So.
Yeah, I've seen Kelvin fight about 3 or 4 times.
Ladies and gentlemen, this bout is scheduled for 5 2-minute rounds and will be contested under B class Muay Thai rules in the 63.5 kilogram division. Over to your referee.
Yeah, I've seen him fight a few times now, and he can come apart the seams a little bit. He can lose his weight, but one thing he is, he's always entertaining. I've not seen him in a dull fight. He's always in an exciting fight, always.
Yeah. Darren Phillips, your referee. This is our penultimate fight of the undercard. Once again, a B-class bout.
Round one.
Here we go then. Both very tall, aren't they?
Yeah, yeah.
Good balance from Kelvin So.
Yeah, Kelvin, very athletic in ease.
For the sweep. Good balance from Tyler Hogan though. Nice combination there from Kelvin.
Good defense from Hogan then though. He just like had his eyes on him all the time. Good eyes then.
Yeah. That's a really underrated tool in Muay Thai, it's balance.
For sure. I think it's overlooked sometimes as well. That was lovely.
Good body shots.
No, he's got great eyes right in front of Kelvin all the way there then. And just looking all the time. Very kind of a good shot. He picked the shots well then.
I was going to say to you, I wonder how Kelvin will do with body shots. He's been stopped by them a few times.
Yeah, I've seen him before. See, he's just calm, Hogan. He's not staying in that pocket. Very, very impressive first round, that.
They're big body shots, though. Big hooks in the corner.
Yeah, they were meaty, weren't they? From fight, through fitness and stuff like that. But body shots are a different kettle of fish. If you get hit in the body properly,
just takes the wind out of you completely.
Yeah, it's totally just another level, but he's up in conditioning can help, defense can help more than anything. It's down to technique as well. But you can see Hogan's looking for it again now. He doesn't want to be too eager with those body, looking at those body shots again. If he found them first time, he'll find them again. He's just got to be a bit patient.
Yeah. Nice boxing. Kelvin. He's got fast hands, Kelvin.
He's quite a well-balanced fighter. He's like a 50-50, good hands, good kicks.
Yeah. Classic example that you think of when you think of working the body or fighting and going up to the head when they don't expect it is Super Bomb versus Petrosian.
Yeah, exactly.
Once he worked the body, then when he sent one up, Petrosian put his arm down and just knocked him out cold.
Got another good round to the body. Backed up.
Another big knee, goes down again. I think the referee might stop it there.
The thing is, in the corner, you've got to be looking at this now and going, is there any way back for him? You know what I mean? Is it?
Yeah.
Is it a little bit unnecessary to continue the fight? So wild.
Hogan flying at him there.
I thought you were catching them.
Oh, no.
See, Kelvin's just waiting now. He's waiting for those shots to come. He's worried for him.
I don't know if there's any benefit to keeping him in there now, really.
Oh, two lovely, lovely
shots. Going to go down again. Yeah,
stop the fight.
Darren Phillips is stopping the fight, rightly. Yeah. So.
Good performance that from Holden.
Yeah,
brilliant.
Very good.
Brilliant. I'd like to see him again.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tim KO ends this bout in 55 seconds of the third round. Delivered by your winner. In the blue corner, Tyler.
Congratulations to Tyler Hogan.
And we're cheering for
congratulations to Kelvin
So.
He always gives a good account of himself, though.
Always, as I say, he's always in entertaining fights, never in a dull fight.